The researchers used metabolic models to estimate the strength of these interactions and used directed graph analysis to identify keystone species responsible for the formation of these loops.
This article was